Hello? Dude, that's all. I feel like that's all Black Ops is Tower Maps now.
Dude, I wish we had a fucking Minecraft game.
We can make one. I have
Do you have Bedrock?
I don't know which one it is, but I pay monthly for the what's it
Do you have
called?
Minecraft?
Minecraft launcher. Dude, my computer's gonna be running like 400%. It's gonna pull up on my other screen, so it's gonna show you my Black Ops and Minecraft. Oops. No, it's not. It's gonna pull up on my other screen. Is not what I have it set up to do. I have it set up to go onto all games go onto one screen. Whatever. I have Java Edition. Let's do zombies for now and then we'll figure it out. Did you?
Yeah.
Family Guy zombies. Christmas Town Curse? It's only got 4 stars. It has an Easter egg, boss fight, usable train to get to another area, notable scavenger, power switch, pack-a-punch, origin sealed, no perk limit. You wanna do that one? It's called the Christmas Town's Curse.
Panzer Derby? What the fuck?
You wanna do this one? Yeah. There's a Roblox map. Super Mario 64. The original or the new one? Oh my gosh, that, oh man, I was so pissed that they ended season two there. June. I feel like the Thousand Year Blood War arc has just steadily gotten so much more hectic and so much better.
I love the visuals on that one, though. It's so good.
Oh my gosh, yeah, they literally took what they ended the original Bleach at and just like made it so much better. But there's two of them. There's the Quincy, which are not Soul Reapers, but they can control.
Not the Quincy. I'm talking about, like, towards the end.
I don't remember what those people were called, but yeah, he did that kind of training.
Yeah, so, like, he killed those people, and then you see them at the beginning of the Battlefield War, whatever. And then, like, Lord Aizen's back? What?
Well, they never killed Aizen. They sealed... They sealed Aizen.
Well, I thought he died in the original.
No, he nearly died in the original. And they sealed him.
I hope he doesn't come back. Like, he's nothing big.
I think he is, because Yuhaba was talking to him about how he's gonna come out. He's gonna bring him out, and... He's gonna help Yuhaba. Aizen was like, I would never help somebody like you. There's another one that I've started watching. It's called Hell's Paradise. It's actually really good. No, I haven't. But I heard that one's really good, too.
I heard it was good, but, like, the animation is really fucking... I'm not a huge fan. It looks like it's, like, someone made it all in.
Let's see if this... You want to do Christmas Town's Curse? I have a FNAF map.
It's called the Mega Pizza Flex.
Progress. Let me see. What did you say it was?
The Mega Pizza Flex.
The one I have is called Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Wait, read me the name of it. Mega Pizza.
Hold on. Just type in Mega space Mega Pizza, all one word. Flex.
Mega Pizza. Holy shit. Oh, this looks pretty good. I just hope it's not like a gun game map. Do you remember when we played that one map and it was just a gun game map?
I don't think it was a gun game map. I think the other map was the white gun game.
Alright, I'll download this one. Yeah, we'll try this one out.
Dude, this guy's fucking ranked out, it's so annoying.
This what?
Jesse's ranked out is so fucking annoying. Mm.
Is he still working with you?
Yeah, we're working with him.
I wonder what it looks like when I turn my lights off. Probably looks a little bit better. Oh yeah, that looks good. What?
What are you referring to?
Looking at how the camera picks me up. Alright, we're gonna try this mega pizza place out. What's it at? Let me know when it's done.
Yeah,
zombies. Yeah, you wanna go play some zombies? Oh, I already invited you. I think so.
Man.
Dude, my flight was delayed 2 hours this morning. I was so pissed.
What kind of plane was it?
Allegiant.
Huh?
It was Allegiant. Are you ready?
No, like, what plane was it? Like a Boeing
730 thing? It was an A320.
Oh, that's a weird one that has, like, three rows on one side and 2 rows on the other.
No, it's 3-3.
You've been on a plane that has 2 on one side and 3 on the other?
Dude, I've been on a plane that's got 3 on one side, 2 on the other for like a quarter of the plane, and then the rest of the plane is 3-3, and then there's an upstairs where all the first class is.
What?
Yeah.
Damn.
One year when we flew to New York. Actually, the year we flew to New York when my mom was in the Thanksgiving parade. That was the plane that we were on.
Yeah, but were you guys in first class?
No, dude, it was an all-expense trip. Like, my mom didn't pay for anything. You bet your sweet ass if my mom was paying for it, we'd be in first class.
Isn't your mom, like, mega rich?
Yeah.
That's right. You're like, Mom, I need a toolbox for work. Okay, sweetie, what color do you want?
Ooh, you got a flashlight in this. Okay.
I don't load it in yet.
Okay, well, there's already zombies. Double press your interact button.
Oh, I see.
Hold on. Don't, if a zombie comes behind me.
Why is my FPS down?
Oh, that sounds so much better. Okay. Oh, is this map just an open world?
Well, I'm outside now. What the?
Yeah, I think this map's just an open world.
Oh, well, it is a work in progress.
I don't see. Oh, here's a mystery box.
What the f- Just fell out the map.
Did you?
Yeah.
Ooh, a Mark III ray gun? Did you just die?
Yeah, well, thank God I had a fucking grenade to let myself die.
Where did you spawn, brother?
I respawned?
You should've.
I haven't died yet.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm like way far. I'm so far under the map, I'm turning orange.
Oh, cool. You can walk right through these. Okay. Well, let me know when you fully die.
Dead then.
Oh, okay.
How'd you get those?
Mystery box.
Remember there was like a grenade that you could throw and it'd teleport you?
Yes. gonna spawn points up here.
Are those guns actually making any sound for you?
No. No, they're not. Wow, they all spawn. They're okay. There's only one spawn point.
Yeah,
how
well,
did you spawn
it,
in?
I went this way. Yeah, so I went over here and I was like, oh, what if I go over here? Come on, fire.
Huh. Yeah, this map is a work in progress.
Single door frame 56. Oh. I think he's pretty much, like, using it as, like, a showcase, like, what he's doing. Oh, I see. Makes sense.
This kind of sucks.
Units. We can explore. Well, I keep falling. I'm on the top level.
Oh.
What is this? This was an Easter egg from 5 or something. These computer things, right?
Oh, it's from Moon.
Is it?
Yeah. You did the Samantha Says on Moon.
Oh, right.
Oh, look, a strip club.
Well, I can't wait for this map to be done fully, because it looks huge.
It looks good.
I bet, like, it's just the one guy working on it, and it's already a huge map.
This kind of sucks. You want to try another one?
Sure. 56 units wide and 96 units tall.
So this yellow numbers in the top right hand corner, is that ping or is that frames?
Yeah.
Wanna try this one?
Which one?
It should have already started downloading on your site. It's called the Christmas Town Curse.
Yeah, let's start it and then cancel.
Or we can do Iron Dragon. It's up to you.
Iron Dragon?
Yeah, it's a big one. You wanna do that one?
Just click it. I don't know if it's downloading right now. One of them are downloading.
Hold on, I'm gonna go to the bathroom and grab a drink. You there? Well, we're not getting enough snow tonight to have fun with it, which kind of sucks. But like, it's snowed all day, and we're not gonna get nearly. It was too warm to stick.
Oh.
And it's just now cold. Like, the ground's just now cold enough for stuff to stick. But it's just like lightly coming down now. I think last time I was up there, it was. It's like 28. It's not coming down nearly as much as it should be for it to like actually do something. But tomorrow's supposed to be nice. We're supposed to get like 5 to 8 inches overnight tomorrow. Yeah, I invited you. 5 to 8 inches. Supposed to be like, it's supposed to be like our first like decent snow this year. When does it usually, like, start to melt?
Summer.
Okay, but when does summer start up there? That's the thing.
May.
That's not too bad. You want to do this one?
May is, like, when it starts to melt. June is when it's, like, pretty... July.
So what, you get like 1 month of no snow?
Yeah. Yeah. It'd be like it'll stop snowing and then like I was on one of my shift leads. He's like his responsibility was like I usually try to plan my time up here, like my time off. Have summer on a weekend. Like, it really does not last long.
Yeah. You ready for me to start it?
I don't have this one downloaded.
Oh, I thought you did. I thought you did.
Click start, then cancel it.
what it do?
Again, it's not doing shit now. Following the mod, timed out.
I mean, we can get snow up to, like, May, but it really is only, like, the first week of May that we'll see snow, and then it'll just kind of start warming up from there. Obviously, we never get to your level, but I feel like this year has been a lot warmer for you guys than it usually is.
Colder down in Florida, so that's weird.
Yeah.
Last year it was like, we didn't even know if there would be any cold weather.
Right. And last year you had days where you like negative 40. This year, your coldest temperature has been like negative 20?
Yeah, about, but...
I mean, you have a day next week that you're up to almost 20 degrees Fahrenheit. Like, positive 20 degrees.
You mean Monday?
No, Friday it says 17 is the high.
Well, today there's a fucking blizzard going on.
Yeah.
And they're not doing shit at work today, for sure. What is it? It's 10 degrees.
Feels like minus 12. When is your sun supposed to rise?
It's just barely surfacing. Like, you don't see any sun, but...
See the light starting to come in?
Yeah, it's just like, you can see, like, blue outside, but no, like...
Ooh, in May, you average 1 hour of darkness in May.
Yeah, it's so fucking awesome.
Yay.
Imagine not being able to sleep because it's fucking bright in your room.
You don't have blackout curtains in your room?
Nope.
Oh, that sucks.
Now, I hang a sheet over my fucking window, and this fucking new guy, like a new housekeeper... Sorry, he's gonna take the sheet off my fucking window. You motherfucker.
Just look at him and say, have you ever lived up here?
Have you lost your mind, is what I want to say.
How do you sleep in this, idiot?
Oh, well, like, I just closed my curtains.
Oh, yeah, well...
I'm glad you have blackout curtains. I don't.
Yeah, it looks like June and July, the sun does not set in December.
Like, actually... They are blackout curtains, but there's like a fucking lining around it. It's like in the window frame, not on the window frame, where like covers the window. It's like,
that's just so crazy to me, dude. You go all winter without any fucking sunlight.
Yeah. Especially being out nights. Like yesterday was the first time I saw daylight. Fucking miserable.
Yeah, but you guys have, like, recreations you can do, right? You can go and play pickleball if you want.
Pickleball.
You sent me like 100 videos of you playing pickleball by yourself.
I never played pickleball.
You were in the pickleball room.
Was I?
Yeah, it was like a year ago.
Yeah, but it's not in my camp. It's at a different camp. I can't join it. Man, I'm getting so tired, dude.
Oh my gosh, Adrian.
Mario's not letting me play.
What is end?
How are you prestige master level 1,000 on zombies?
I downloaded some kind of mod or some cheats or something like that. It was so I could do gobblegum, and then I was like clicking around the menu. It's like unlock all trophies, and I did that. I was like, oh shit. I literally have 100% completion on trophies.
you wanna get me over to that menu, my guy?
I don't know what it's called. I don't know how to do it.
Do you want to invite me and see if that works?
I think we're playing right now.
What? You're not in my lobby.
So boof. I need a nap.
Does it say you're in my lobby? Dude. This is dumb.
Lobby is not joining.
Why don't invite me? See if I can join you.
Like every time you like click a button, it takes like forever for it to respond.
Yeah. Thank you. There we go. Okay, I'm here. Have you heard this guy yet? Have you heard that guy yet? It's like all I can see on my Instagram is this guy singing this song. It's like a spin-off of that map. Keep the last on me. I gotta mess up my settings again. I gotta turn the volume up, dude. There we go. Wow, I can hear. I'm a fall closer to the right. How much is this? $750. I buy it. Pick up orb. Don't know what that does.
Did you buy this?
No, I have not. Hey, dude, I'm trying to get points. Your boy needs a gun.
Do we go?
Right here. No? Right here. That's why I want to buy it.
Yeah.
anything down here useful. There's another gun. Power. These shovels don't do anything. This is from Origins, I think. Yeah, this is from Origins.
Yeah, this whole downstairs looks like Origins.
Yeah.
Like where you jump on the thing, right?
Yeah. It's only 1,000. Do you want me to open this barrier? It's 1,000.
Whatever you want.
I'm gonna get one kill and then I'll open it. I wanted to try this GKS out really bad.
Power up?
I don't know yet. We'll find out. Oh my gosh, this gun even rips. Alright, I opened up this other gate. I'm guessing this leads to power. Yeah. No? There's an MP40. And the box. What'd you say was over here?
Oh, Riga.
Is that what you got, was Riga? Nice. Rampart 17. What the heck? Oh, this sucks. I hate guns with slow fire rates like that. It is a one hit, but it's a slow one hit. There's a dog here. I'm gonna feed this dog. Okay, so you do not have to reload for the max ammo.
Oh, I told you that. freeze, but I don't want to do that. Not here.
Okay, that's a little bit better. Not by much. That's fine, I'm just training. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Keep one zombie. I'm gonna add my friend Adam to the call. Let me come find you real quick so I can add him to the call.
Definitely has the Rise Guard map piece of it here.
Yeah.
Did you finish the dog?
Yeah, I did. Let me take that last zombie. No! I need to remember how to add somebody to the call. There we go. Adam, this is Adrian. Adrian, this is Adam. Adrian, I've known Adam for almost 24 years now.
You said that for most of your friends. Jason, I've known him for 17 years.
Well, Adam and I like literally grew up together.
We did. I pretty much know. Well, although we didn't talk for quite some time, I still say I know him about as well as I know about him.
You know about the mole on the right side of his pee-pee?
Bro, you got a mole on your dick?
Yeah, I actually do.
I did not know that. I've got a birthmark.
Yeah, I got a weird, like, mole type thing on the side of mine. It's kind of weird, but...
More of like a deformation or something like that.
Yeah. Yeah, it's weird. It causes me to grow to the left instead of straight, so
interesting. Fascinating.
Adam, can you do me a favor?
Yeah, what's up?
Can you go to my stream and tell me if it's like bad? Oh dude, I don't remember how to do that. Nah, we're in the middle of a game.
What the fuck?
You know how to find my channel?
I can see you. You're a little off to the left in your corner, but it's good.
Yeah, and, Adrian made me do that on purpose, so,
why?
Ask him.
Do what?
Why you like told me to put it off to the left a little bit?
It's a common area, but you're not, like, in the middle, like, on the screen.
No. Having your camera off to the left side is fine. I do that, too. What I'm saying is that
it's off to off the screen.
No. That's fine. What I'm saying is you as a subject, like just angle your camera a little bit more so that you're in the middle of the video.
So,
like basically just like move your camera a little.
All right, I'll have to do that after this game. Did you?
Yeah, I didn't mean to. Just trying to find that. Oh, there is.
Oh, yeah, you turn the power on because there's a portal right here.
Am I able to just join you on this game like halfway through?
You have to have the map. It's called Iron Dragon, but yeah, you should be able to. You're still not done, you fat. Can't say that on YouTube.
But you can talk about the mole.
Yeah, the mole we can talk about. I'm gonna go through here and see where it goes. Oh. Okay.
I'll make my... What do you call it? I'll make the stream.
Teddy bear. Nice.
Where'd you go?
I went through that little portal. Uh-oh. Okay. Nice. You killed him already?
Am I inside the fucking big guy?
I don't know, where are you? Oh, you're inside the... Yeah. Did you go into that portal?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, open the door. I want to find Jug.
I just found it.
Oh, where are you?
Don't know how to explain it. Get over to me.
Oh, cool. I am. Are you now? We can. Do you want to play this for a little bit first?
Well, you guys, like, finish your game, and then we play the game. But you all, y'all finish your game. Spirits.
Oh, we kind of have a problem when we play a game.
Yeah.
What? You just don't want to
edit?
Yeah.
We don't really die.
That's why I said we could stop it and invite you. Well, we can cut it quits after a little bit. We don't have to do the whole thing.
Alright.
You want to do that?
Sure. Yeah.
Oh, I quit instead of ending it. I'm so dumb. Oh, Adrian, you're going to have to end the game, buddy. Forgot I wasn't host. I forgot I wasn't host.
I might die.
Just...
Fucking SKS is so slow.
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude. I'm supposed to die right here. It's like, the game wants me to, but I'm duping.
Oh, I guess I gotta move the, or angle the camera, don't I?
Dude, I've got juke mode on. I just created the biggest train. I was trying to get myself trapped, and I was like, nah, no way. Not like this.
Oh, it says you left, Adam.
I never joined.
Oh, it said you were in it.
Ah, shit, buddy.
Yeah. Hello.
The lobby is not available. What the fuck?
Adrian, did you finish? Did you quit the game?
No.
It says you're in it, Adam. Join.
Hold on. Give me 5 minutes.
Five?
Well, you have better expectations when I say five and it ends sooner. If I said 2 minutes, five. Tell me I'm wrong.
No, I've learned, Adrian, that no matter what time you say, always expect different because there are times where you say, hey, I'll be right back, give me 5 minutes, and then you come back to your room and you fall asleep.
That may or not be on purpose. No one intended to fall on his way. I just don't want to be like, yeah, I might get off.
That's all you have to say.
And the way I know I'm definitely, like, out for good is I'll lay on my bed with my arms crossed and I'll just like lay up on my arms while they're crossed. That just puts me out. I did that when I went to bed the night before I had to get back on the plane for the second time.
Oh, now it says you're out, Adam.
I definitely shouldn't have gone to sleep at that time.
Yeah, Adrian just had a nightmare experience.
What?
Adam, he was, what was it, 4 days waiting for the plane to land?
No, it was 2 days.
2 days.
I went to the airport.
Huh? You were stuck in the airport?
Yeah.
That's fucked.
Yeah.
And wherever you're at, there's only one flight in and one flight out every day, right? Yeah. I didn't know if you were as desolate as Barrow, because Barrow's only got one flight. Everybody's, like, Native American, and he's calling them hillbillies.
They are fucking hillbillies.
Really?
Yeah. Dude, you know, like, natives could just walk into my camp and then just fucking raid the place for all its food?
Yeah, and the government would be okay with it.
No, they have to be okay with it. They have to welcome them.
They'll just be like, yeah, cry about it, leave a trail of tears.
Yeah.
They'll come in with fucking bags, or they'll take the bags that we have there, fucking fill that shit up, put in their fucking Denali fucking 1500 4x4 30s. Fucking peace out through the tundra.
You're running around trying to get him, and they go, nope, going on the ocean we are.
We'll have like a F-250 lariat fucking crawling with fucking mat tracks and shit.
A fucking polar bear skin on the roof of their truck. Tell you what, man, you probably had some weird people out there.
I haven't really met any weird people. It's just mostly entitled white guys that make a lot more money than I do.
Adrian, where are you from?
Florida.
Poland?
I went to high school with him. I moved to 5A like a week before you dropped out.
What was that? My... No.
Where
did
you stay?
Florida.
Oh, Florida. Oh, I'm fucking dead.
Yeah, he went to 5A high school.
Gotcha. I'm fucking stupid. Don't
Adrian!
You got the O, right?
There's an L in there.
And an A and an
L. There's no D. You went to Poland. Not Poland. Poland.
Poland.
Adrian.
Florand. What?
Join our freaking lobby.
Motherfucker. Holy shit, dude. Get off my ball.
Trying to play, dude. You just standing there? Thumb up your
no.
butt?
Look, I'm making an attempt. I'm trying, alright? Although it is fucking God black up. I'm kind of tired. I'm gonna hop off.
What?
You guys are playing Lethal Company.
The point was to play Lethal Company with you.
Man, I'm so tired right now, though.
That sucks. Take an Adderall.
I'm gonna go downstairs.
No! Adrian!
I'll be back in a couple minutes.
Adrian, don't do this.
Dude, I'm so tired. It's so hard to keep myself on.
You have 3 weeks of not doing anything.
I have 2 weeks and fucking 4 days.
You can, you can stay up one night.
What the shit?
Come on, it's my only day off tomorrow.
Oh my god, plus I'm waiting on Chloe.
It's my only day off tomorrow, Adrian.
Yeah, so we'll play tomorrow.
You're gonna wake up at damn 4 p.m.
I don't think that.
For the record, I will not be on tomorrow, as I will be in Tampa.
See?
Just for the record.
See what I mean, Adrian? This is our only opportunity.
Yeah, but when Chloe gets here, we can have four people.
What time is she gonna get there?
Like 40 minutes from now.
Okay, so we play this map for 40 minutes. Chloe gets on and boom. Look, Adrian, I know if you go downstairs, you're gonna wind up sitting on the couch, and you're gonna fall asleep on a couch, and we're not gonna hear from you for another week.
Muscon makes a good point that you've been spending more time fighting than we could have finished a game by now.
Exactly, and here he is. God.
Just
listen. I can't join. It won't let me.
Then let's do Lethal Company.
There's something going downstairs real quick.
He's not coming back if he goes downstairs, Adam.
Gotta stop him. Hold him back.
Yeah. Adrian, I'll come over. I will go to your house right now. Shit on your coffee table. Go home.
Papa squat.
Yeah. Right on the coffee table. I'll live stream it too. I will do it on stream.
On stream.
Alright, just let me go to this corner real quick. Right. I'm gonna go to Wawa.
What? He's not coming back. He's not coming back.
I'm gonna go get two monster coffee.
No, you're not. You're gonna go get two Benadryls. You're gonna pop them hoes on the way home.
Benadryls will make you fall asleep, though.
I know. That's what you're gonna do. You're gonna be like, monster coffee or something that's gonna help me sleep.
I don't need help sleeping. I need help being awake. Don't you know I can sleep on command? Dude, you know I live partially at the airport. I can make my sleep whenever.
Get on Lethal Company, and Adrian.
I don't know if I
want to
be awake right now. I should probably fall asleep.
No!
I can't get on Lethal Company.
What did you want me to name my stream? Lethal Company... Stealing catalytic converters?
Yeah.
Cause he said the those engines that we find look like catalytic converters.
Of course they did.
Chase.
What?
Remember that thing you showed me with the peanut butter in your dog?
Huh?
I don't want to know where this is going.
No, I don't remember that, Adrian.
Yes, he does.
No, I don't.
No, like, you got a jar of peanut butter and dog was there?
No. It's been a long time, buddy.
You know, the funny part is actually laying down under my desk.
What?
But I'm laying under my desk.
Why?
I'm tired.
Get up, get your ass on the game, and let's go.
Could be laying concrete for the company, man.
Yeah, dude. We could already beat this game by now.
Over.
Adam. Adam.
What?
We played a game, hit our quota on the first day.
Fuck yeah.
No, I was like, hold on. Yeah, like 45 seconds in, we hit our quota.
Damn, dude.
I was like, yeah, cool. Okay, we got three more days. They're only buying at 30%, so let's go to the third day. Let's go to the last day. And then we'll go to the company place. I typed in the company moon. I hit enter. And we were still on the one moon that we were on.
Oh shit, so you didn't get to sell.
And I didn't see it say, you have to leave and be in orbit. So I hit the thing to send us into orbit on accident, and I was like, alright, well, we haven't landed yet. So I hit it again, and it took us back to the moon, and I was like, oh no.
Oh shit.
Yeah, so we lost, yeah. Alright, Adrian, let's go, buddy.
I also juked out a turret in front of him.
Oh yeah, he did juke a turret out.
He's like, there's a turret. We can't go in that room. I was like, wait a minute. Didn't get me. I stole a bunch, like a crate of bottles.
Adrian, let's play. Come on. Let's go.
I'm still tired.
Oh, that sucks. I'm tired, but I'm staying up to talk to you, buddy.
I'm just saying you sound very awake, and Mooshkan said the same thing.
You do sound pretty awake.
No, I don't.
Don't make me do it. Adrian.
That are sleeping?
You don't know my EP voice.
I do. Adrian, don't make me fucking do it, bro. Hold on. Don't you do it.
He's about to put on the T-Rex.
Fucking do it. He's about to go sicko mode, man.
This is about to put on T-Rex iPhone alarm.
He's about to show you to his 6 million Facebook friends.
Yeah, Adam thought it was so funny that I had like 1,300 Facebook friends.
You had 1,300 Facebook friends?
I deleted Facebook and then re-added all the friends.
I haven't been on Facebook in...
Alright, I'm doing it. Adrian? Adrian, look at my screen.
I'm under the desk.
Go on there and look at the screen.
Ah, shit.
Burger King foot lettuce.
Oh,
the last thing you'd want in your Burger King burger is someone's foot fungus, but as it turns out, that might be what
How do I share audio?
You have to share a specific window, not a whole screen.
Or I'll play the audio for you. Number 15.
You get Burger King foot lettuce. The last thing you'd want in your Burger King burger is someone's foot fungus, but as it turns out, that might be what you get. A 4chaner uploaded a photo anonymously to the site showcasing his feet in a plastic bin of lettuce with the statement, "This is the lettuce you eat at Burger King." Admittedly, he had shoes on, but that's even worse.
So, Adam, I lived on Adrian's couch in his room for like 2 months.
I have to get longer every time. It was like 2 weeks.
It was not 2 weeks, it was like 2 months. I took you to work and picked you up from work for like 2 months.
You weren't living on my couch for 2 months, though. You just like spent the night every night, bro.
And I know, yeah. Well, that's what I mean by living. I spent the night every night and I never went home. I only went home to grab clothes. But it was, that was this dude's ringtone. And what was it? We were going to like Miami or something. And this dude let this ringtone go for like 30 minutes. And it was just... No. When we were going to Miami to pick up the engine for the Honda. And you turned your alarm on, and that morning at like 5 in the morning, number 15 for like 30 minutes. And it just kept getting louder and louder and louder.
God damn it.
You know, the funny thing is, I can still sleep through alarms like that at work.
Oh my gosh. And it was like, I remember... like grabbing the pillow and wrapping it around my ears because of how annoying the shit was.
Yeah, I woke up, he's like, dude, it's been going off for an hour. Like, dude, you know you can just turn it off, right? Oh, really? Yeah, I don't care.
Get on Lethal Company, Adrian. Let's go.
My game.
Invite me.
I did like 4 times.
Oh, man. You did?
Yes, sir. There's another one.
And, or like, we'd pick each other up and we'd get in each other's cars like creative way.
Like when you went through the sunroof.
Yeah.
Number 15.
I remember pulling up to Chase's house and he was just in his driveway doing the Fortnite people dance.
Dude. Come on, Adrian, right, let's play.
Chase, unmute you on Discord.
Okay.
How, like, you just randomly could pull lemon, like, for no reason.
Burger King,
like,
foot lettuce.
What do you think about my shoes? And you're like, your shoes are actually, like, pretty cool. Oh, do you think I can get your number?
And it would work, too.
What?
Yeah. I was so mad.
I was so ugly, too, bro. Like, I had only the top of my head had grown out. And the sides I kept shaved, and the top of my head was like down to my shoulders.
Wait, when was this?
This was like senior year.
Like 20
oh no.
Or something like that.
Damn. I remember for a while you had like surfer hair.
We went to Chick-fil-A one time.
It was during that.
It was like, it was in the morning, and he was like, dude, you've never had chicken minis? Like, no. And we go in and we take our order, and he asks the girl, he's like, can I ask you a question? He always starts with, can I ask you a question? And the girl's like, yeah, I guess, yeah. It's like, do you have to say my pleasure, or is that like, is it actually your pleasure? He like starts smiling. It's like, dude, she totally want me.
I went back and got her number later that day.
My fucking god. Game is game.
That part is lying.
No, it's not. I actually went to school with her. Do you not remember me getting that meal for free?
No, that girl worked far away.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the one in Trinity Plaza.
No.
No, you're talking about the one when we were in, like, Palm Bay or some shit like that.
Yeah, I think we were, like, in Tampa area or something like that. Alright, I think we're going to next performance.
You gonna join, Adrian? Come on, buddy, we're sitting here dancing, waiting for you.
Hey!
There we go, finally. Holy crap.
Yay! Now it's a party.
Alright, I'm muting this one.
On Discord. Alright, dope. Alright.
Do you know how to dance, Adrian?
Ooga chaka ooga 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 chaka ooga ooga. I can't stop this feeling. Okay. Alright, which moon you guys want to go to first? Let's do
the one
we'll
with
experimentation.
Yeah, experimentation. Yeah. Alright, so who are we gonna have as dedicated stay in the
Oh, we're already over it.
Not me.
Alright.
Adam, do you want Adrian and I to go in first?
Spotlights, huh?
Do you want Adrian and I to go in first, and then you guys go? You guys go on the next moon.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. Did you get flashlights and stuff like that?
I can't order them. Here. I'll get two flashlights, and then two walks.
How do you buy two at a time?
You just do two before. The name of the thing, so like,
oh my gosh, flash. We were doing them individually, bro.
Yeah
All right, I got y'all up to protect you. Oh, I need a walkie too.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't have enough.
How many walkies did you buy?
I can only afford two, and then two flashlights, and that's it. Can't afford anything else.
Ew.
So I guess one of them should go to me, and then you two stick together.
Okay.
Flashlight. I'll take a walkie.
Take a flashlight, Adrian.
Yep.
Where's another walk? Did you grab a walkie? I'll grab it. Okay, microphone check 1, 2, 1, 2.
Check.
Okay. Can you hear him? Can you hear him, Adrian? Say something. Say something on the radio. No? Okay.
How's it going?
Okay, I'm the only one that can hear you.
Okay. Good luck, cadets.
Alright, remember to
make the company proud.
Stay crouched. Remember to say if there's a like an object or something and where it is, and then if there's people in front of us.
worries.
Adrian. Come on.
Alright, I don't see anything in particular on the screen. Okay, go downstairs in that room. There's an item to your right.
It's got me! It's got me! It's making me do the boogie!
If you go straight, there's...
I hear him scream, it's got me, it's got me. And he's like, it's making me do the boogie.
There's nothing there, you're good. Alright, go back into that room. And then go straight through the room and you'll see another alleyway. Like another, you know, thing. Just go straight across. And then there's another item to the right.
Stop. Hey, come in here. Come in here. Adrian, come in here.
There's no red dots or anything.
Come here. Pick up this dustpan. And then this bolt here. We're grabbing the third item now. Yeah, we got a big bowl and... Oh, hey, a present.
Yeah, no, I put it there.
Okay, we're gonna bring our stuff back now. I gotta recharge my flashlight.
Alright, when you get here, open up the present outside of the ship, just in case it's a monster or something.
Hey, Adrian, did you grab that other... Did you grab that other bolt that we had outside?
Alright, where's the Prezi?
I have it.
You have it? Alright, dope. There you go. Alright. Open the Prezi out here. Oh, sick.
Stealing catalytic converters, baby.
Catalytic converter, baby.
So what do we, how much do we got? Right. We already got our quota.
Oh, alright, do you want to go in and get more?
Yeah, we could probably grab more. I mean, it's only...
Totally can.
It's only, it's three. Do you want to go back up and come back down?
It's only three. I mean, we have until midnight. It gets dark around, like, six. If you want to, you can, though.
But those monsters that come out, like, six.
Alright, let's go up and back down. Come on in. Get inside, boys. Good job, cadets. I'm very proud of you. And you.
It's got him! It's got him too!
I can't stop. Alright, Chase, you wanna ship guy?
Yeah.
Alright, let's get another walkie so that... Oh, I can't afford these items until we sell our stuff to the company.
That's fine, I'll drop this one.
Okie doke. Well, you
have one. Yeah, wait, if you have one, then yeah. That's fine, just relay everything to Adrian.
Okay, yeah, that sounds fine. Can I have your flashlight?
Yeah.
Yo, my lady's like 15
Okay, we can finish this one and pick her up. There's 9 objects totaling 505.
Oh, it's rainy now. Shit. Alright, walkie check.
I got mine.
It's raining now, so we'll have to be careful on the way back.
Okay, I gotta switch cameras to you guys. It's only following me.
Yeah, just the great one.
If you go to your left, there's a room in there. Keep going. Nope. Keep going. Take a left. There's one in that room. I don't see anything else in there.
Any red dots are we?
You're clear for now.
Anything in this room ahead of me?
No. It's a hallway. Red dot to the left, probably downstairs. Okay, you're good. No red dot. Item in that room to the right, or to the left, sorry.
Hearing a lot of footsteps.
I don't see any dots on you. It might be a slime. There's a yellow dot in the middle of that room, but there's an item right in front of you. Come back. No red dots. I'm looking at you, I'm not looking at him. There's a red dot. If you go through that hallway to the left, right, there's a red dot, so be careful.
Alright, my flashlight just ran out of battery and there's no power in here now because of the yellow thing, so I'm going.
Alright, I would just come back. Yeah, I see that.
Honestly, I think we should get out because...
Adrian, you gotta jump.
I don't think he's able to with that. Alright, jump now. I'll give it a try. Gotta jump here.
Dan.
Hand that to me.
There
you go.
$171.
All right. Get out and come back down. Alright, experimentation is flooded. We will see how they are doing on the other moons when we get up. so happy none of us died.
It says I'm the most paranoid. What the fuck?
Oh no, one more to reach quota. Alright, experimentation's run, rainy, assurance is flooded, so we're going to Val.
Okay. Adrian, do you want to stay here and guide us?
I can't.
Why?
Okay, I'll stay back and guide us then.
Okay.
Here, take a flashlight. I wish we could get one more walkie-talkie, but oh well, you guys just stick together.
We can after this. Chloe's joining after this, right? Adrian? She was the original person that told you to do this, so. Ready, Adrian?
No.
Let's go. Got it. Adrian, you run across this first. We can't both be on it at the same time.
Only one at a time across the bridge.
Yeah, we're going in.
Okay, good. Alright, so, go in the room to your... Oh, good job. Alright, go to your right.
Adrian.
Come on. Behind you. Yeah, there you go. Go down that hallway. I'm trying to figure out this layout. It's a bit strange. Go upstairs.
There's nothing in here.
Is there a door behind you?
No. No.
Red dot, stop.
Oh, fucker. Guy.
Alright, it moved over to a different area.
There's a monster in there.
But it seems to be able to phase through walls, so tread lightly.
Hear me?
Where's it at?
Right now it's
here. He just saw me and ran off to the right. Like, it just... There.
Adam, are we safe?
Yeah, you're safe. Go down the hallway and turn left. Just go into one of the rooms. There's an item in that room in the back left corner.
Hairbrush.
Red dot by the entrance of the room.
Oh, I see him.
It's just him.
I'm gonna pick him up and see how much he's worth. I'm gonna sell his ass. They're gonna have a fucking monster slayer.
I can't see him, let me know when he leaves.
He's just standing there, menacingly.
He's right here on the other side.
Move around the outer perimeter of the room.
He's right here.
And then go to the entrance.
Come here, look, he's not even... Ah!
Right.
He disappeared!
It moved a little bit to the...
Ah!
Ah!
Went left.
He's one of the monsters that when he sees you, he runs away.
Oh, okay, like one of the little, like, pumpkins.
We gotta go one at a time down here, Adrian, so let me know. We're coming back.
Alright, sounds good. Red dot by the ship. It's super small. I think it might just honestly be like bugs or something.
I heard a bird. Or a wing flapping.
Oh, okay, that's probably what it was.
You got a key for something.
That's for a door. If you find a locked door, you can put it in there, or you can sell it for 5 credits. Do you guys want to head back in, or do you want to go sell all of this?
We could sell it. I mean, yeah. We got 238.
We're at 238.
So.
Yeah, let's do it. Good haul, laddies.
Alright, I gotta go let Chloe in.
That's fine. Ask her if she's going to play with us.
Alright, I will.
We'll go sell everything.
Report to the company building immediately to sell your scrap metal and other goods. You have 2 days left to meet the profit quota. You can use the terminal to move the autopilot to the company building.
Pick up 3 regular items and then a big one.
Yep.
We'll just have the key in this one left, so.
Oh, I forgot we have to actually go down. And ship. Isn't that thing worth like 80?
Yeah.
That's sick. Run! Yum yum. Yummy scrap.
315. We did pretty good.
We did so good. Let's see what kind of shit we can get now.
So do we get to keep everything extra?
We get to keep everything, actually.
So we get all 315?
Yeah.
It's not bad.
We have 321 now. Okay, so...
We can get strong flashlights for everybody.
Yeah.
And walkies. And a shovel.
We can get new suits for 900. That's crazy. We can get ourselves a table. You guys want a table?
No. No, not yet.
What about a pet goldfish?
No, not yet.
Come on, please.
Not yet.
Okay. I think the thing that we should get is the teleporter, because it lets me, it lets one of us instantly teleport back to the ship, like, as many times as we want. Let's see.
But can you do that with objects in your hand?
No, you can't. It's strictly to, like, keep you from dying.
Oh, okay.
Alright, so I got another walkie-talkie. Shovels are 60% off. You want to get one instead of 30?
Yeah, because they're 12.
Alright, you want to get, like... We'll get 2 shovels. Just as an investment. Okay. What else? Okay. I came to here. Which is good, because that means we don't have to waste time on the next moon. Oh, we should get pro flashlight for them as well.
What all came in that?
It was just the walkie, and then I ordered two shovels as well. But they were after that.
What about the flashlights? Have you ordered those yet?
No, not yet. Let me get 3 pro flashlights. So there's gonna be that one, and then there's gonna be another one. I only got. Oh, I think I got 2 shovels.
How many pro flashlights did you get?
2.
2, okay. Whoa. Hold on, ooh. I wanna go down here.
Me too, man.
Let's wait for our flashlights, but I wanna go down there.
Yeah, let's get the flashlights.
Let's put our shovels down and just use the regular flashlights real quick.
This bottom shelf will be mine. Regular flashlight. I'll just bring my tool, my pro flashlight.
That way if we die.
Yeah, well if we die we won't be able to tell him.
Yeah, because you won't be able to hear it. Adrian, if you can hear us, we're gonna go explore. Can you hear us?
Yeah, did we pass out already?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Grab the walkie-talkie. We're gonna go down here real quick.
There's just a tape down here, like a hidden log, probably some more on legal company.
What'd you say, Adrian? Ask her if she's gonna join. How do you get out? Oh, that's why. What'd she ask? Yeah, she should be able
no,
to.
No, it doesn't look like it. That's okay. Honestly, we're only on the first quota, so I'm good leaving and coming back.
It's up to you guys. We just got strong flashlights, so...
Hold on, there's too much sound going on.
Mute on Discord. Epilepsy chase.
No, but my sister does. Yes,
but it's echoing a little bit. You should mute on Discord.
I don't think she's in here.
No, I'm playing for Adrian.
Oh. Kyle, I thought you were going to join us on your account.
He's just getting a chair downstairs.
Ah. Yeah. Hello, I'm Chloe.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, I'm Chloe. Nice to meet you guys.
My girlfriend always asks what you look like, and now now you're on Adrian's Facebook, so...
Why did she ask what I look like?
Because every time, like, I talk about, like, Adrian, she's always like, he has a girlfriend, doesn't he? And I'm like, yep. She's like, I've never seen her. I'm like, well, sucks for you. I don't follow her on any social media, so I don't know how to get you a picture of her.
Alright, let's go up.
Open the door.
Whee! Open the door. Open the door.
So, have you played this game, Chloe?
Yeah, I played it.
Okay.
Adrian, does she have a mic, or is she just gonna use yours too? Oh, okay. Why is our quota only 243 this time? We literally tripled our quota last time.
They're being kind to us.
It was actually gross.
Adam, on three, we're gonna do it. Ready?
Yes.
Three, two, one.
The monster got
you. Yeah, that's so funny. Yo, we were in a dark room, and Adrian's like, we're sitting in a dark room. Chloe, can you hear me? Okay, so we're sitting in a really dark room, like trying to find Scrat, and he looks at me, he goes, he got me, he's like screaming, he's like, he got me, and I was like, oh no, and I look back at him, because there's these monsters that'll like stick to your face and kill you, and I'm like, he got him? No, and then I look at him, and he's just sitting there dancing, he goes, he's making me boogie!
Classic.
Guy hit him with a fucking boogie bomb on Fortnite.
Yeah, we're done.
We had a monster, the one that like just stares at you and runs away. And I was like, where are you going?
Wait, we're waiting for Chloe to join.
I was like, where are you going?
I thought we were waiting for Chloe to join.
Oh, I thought we couldn't invite friends. Wait, are we able to invite, like, when we're up in orbit? Is that how it works?
Maybe.
Oh, shit, there's something outside.
Yeah, you brought us to a place that's eclipsed.
It's eclipsed?
Yes, it's eclipsed.
Fuck! It didn't say it was eclipsed outside. Okay, alright, hold up. We'll just go back up.
It's coming!
We're leaving. What's it? Get inside, dude!
Adrian's dead. He's dead.
He's dead. Oh shit. Well, that was a fucking waste. Sorry.
Yeesh. Oh my gosh. Hold on.
Alright, don't go down to a moon. Let's let Chloe join first.
Are we able to invite friends up here?
I mean, we should be able to.
I don't think we can, because we're orbiting the moon, but the little invite friends thing is still grayed out.
Maybe we can't.
That's what I thought.
I mean, I'm down to quit, and yeah, I'm down to restart.
Yeah, we've only done one quota.
When I told Adrian about this game a couple days ago, he was like, Chloe keeps telling me to get it, and I haven't gotten it. And I was like, well, now's a perfect time.
That's a good time.
So I would low-key feel bad if she's been asking him for all this time and we don't let her play with us.
Yeah. Let's do it. All right, I'm going to quit and then start a new world and then invite you.
All right.
Hello. Great, great
right,
asset.
We're waiting for Adrian, and then...
Great, great asset to the company.
I don't know who my two viewers are, but welcome to the stream. Judging by how my streams usually go, it's probably Muskan bored with Adam's stream and Muskan on a second device watching.
Actually, it's me on this file. I'm watching.
Oh, I got three now. I got three now.
Hey.
Yeah.
Yeah, boy.
My rise to fame.
We love the company. The company. We love the company.
Do you, wait. The company. Look up, spin, and crouch.
Guys.
Hey, I invited you.
Dreidel, 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 I made it out of play.
Wait, what did you say?
Dreidel, dreidel,
I invited you.
Dreidel, I shall play.
Yeah, hold on, I gotta...
Adam, crouch and uncrouch and do it.
Dreidel, 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 I made it out of play. Dreidel, dreidel,
wait, wait,
dreidel,
how do you invite
me?
I shall play.
Yeah, you could just do it from Steam.
Dude, she asked me, she's like, my mic hasn't been working, and then I was like, what do you mean? And she's like, she doesn't use the mix amp on the Astros, because she bought the same Astros.
Mm-hmm.
And it wasn't plugging into her laptop, and I'm like, what the fuck, this thing has like four rooms on it. Like, that's not normal. Okay, well, look at where the mute side is. Like, the mute switch is closer to your computer. I'm like, bro, you
need
the cable backwards.
Chase, look at your chat. You have a buddy.
I do have a buddy.
You've got somebody.
It's not you, right? Hello.
No, that ain't me, man.
Muskan said the way you were spot on, I'm just supporting my friend. That's funny.
Dreidel. You've been baited.
Hey. Oh, we got four, yeah.
We got four.
Alright, here we go.
What's up, my males?
What's up?
Chloe, I'm streaming on YouTube, so,
Oh, okay.
YouTube friendly, please.
I'll try not to say the N-word.
Cool. I know, it must be so hard. Foaming at the mouth.
Everything else is fine, but the N-word is not.
Okay.
Alright.
We're on experience.
So you know how to play this, right, Chloe?
Said it's fine.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes.
I'm a veteran.
Okay, so this is not eclipsed. Yeah, Adam accidentally took us to a moon that was eclipsed last time. And we were talking as soon as we walked outside. We almost got rocked.
Okay, I got two flashlights and two walkies. One of the walkies will be for me, because I'll be in the ship.
Okay.
And then the other walkie will be holding the two flashlights together.
Okay.
Talk amongst yourselves.
I'll take a flashlight.
Adrian, if you want to take a flashlight, you can take a flashlight too.
Cool thing is, y'all can hold so many items now.
Yeah. I know, we're going to meet our quota right off rip. I'll take the walkie. If you guys want to take the flashlights.
See on the inside, soldiers.
Alright, I got it. Ready? Let's go. So, Chloe, how long have you been playing this game?
I don't really remember.
Well, you're probably a lot better than we are, so.
That's, maybe.
Maybe. I've been playing this for like 4 days, alright?
You're probably, you probably adapt better.
I don't know.
To video games.
We're going.
His experience.
We're going in.
Well, Chase has a hard time playing video games anyway.
Alright,
I got it.
Alright,
Chase has purple tunnel.
There's an alleyway that just has lamp chill in
there. Damn.
In this room,
Adam?
Damn. Yep, right there. To your right.
Stealing catalytic converters. They can hear us walking, and they'll go after us. Anything, Adam?
I see nothing. No red dots, no items or anything. Just keep exploring a little bit.
Where did Adrian go?
There we go. Something flashing.
Bro, there's a snake right here! Oh, there's a landmine.
Where?
Right here.
Don't step on it. Do not step on it.
In the back right corner.
Adrian!
Bro, you shouldn't have told him not.
Dude, Adrian, are you okay, Adrian?
He's dead.
Oh, he's dead. Alright, we lost Adrian.
Oh shit, is he dead?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
He stepped on a landmine.
Oh shit, there's a fucking fire right here. Oh shit, oh my god.
Alright, behind you, Chase. And then it's in that corner. Do you need that door open? No, it's open. Okay. Here, right, it's behind you now. In that corner.
Yeah, it's gotta be upstairs. Going.
I was gonna take this to the ship.
Oh. I left something at the front door. I was just gonna leave all of our stuff at the front door and grab it on the way out.
Okay. I saw a spider in there, by the way.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Keep your eyes peeled for red dots. She said she saw a spider. I can get his body, can't I? Is there anything in the room that I'm in right now?
I don't see anything in particular. If you go in there and then to the right, is that like a hallway or like a staircase or something? You have to go up that and then on that.
Oh, hey, a present. Let me get Adrian's body if I can find it.
Yeah, okay. And I think it's a two-headed item.
That's a good idea.
There's the landmine.
Red dot, red dot. It's running around.
Do you have a flashlight, Chloe?
Yeah.
Is it charged?
I closed. Oh,
I just realized.
Oh, it's carrying his body.
Oh, dang it, we just lost Adrian's body.
I think he's one of the bug things.
Yeah, it is. Let's go to the fire exit.
If you can get a terminal away from you into the corner, I can close it in with the doors. Either that or something.
We're just gonna come back to the ship because our stuff's almost dead.
Alright, sounds good. Do you need guidance back to the ship?
We shouldn't. I just gotta find the front door because that's where another item is.
Okay, so go southeast.
It's just around here.
Or, yeah, just straight ahead. Just keep going.
What?
I was like, Adrian, don't step on the landmine, and he just went in right and jumped on it.
Welcome home, soldiers.
Thanks.
Yeah, so, so there was a landmine on the ground, and Chloe's like, hey, there's a landmine, watch out. And I was like, Adrian, don't step on the landmine. And Adrian just got really quiet all of a sudden, and just, I just see him full sprint onto the landmine. And she, I was like, Adrian, are you good? And she was like, that's why you shouldn't have said anything.
God damn, man.
Reverse psychology.
Ghosts can't talk, man.
Wait, are you guys on Discord too?
No, he's
yeah,
on Discord.
He's on Discord. Alright, do you want to go get his body or no?
I could have swore I saw that spider thing take it.
You can see. Well, it's running around, kind of just like playing with it, with its food. You can see the red dot just running around that room.
Yeah, I'm okay. It only saves us $5, so. And I got his flashlight.
Well, I'm pretty sure it takes away like a certain percentage of our. Or no, doesn't it like cost us money?
No, because he comes back to life for the next one, doesn't he?
Yeah, he'll come back to life, but you get a fine for not recovering the body.
How much?
Yeah.
I don't think it's that much. I don't really remember.
I mean, we had
a percentage
okay.
of.
We got 108 right now, so I think we're fine.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Let's move on.
We're golden.
Okie doke. Sorry, Adrian. Your spirit will live on in that spider.
So, Chloe, what is that? What do we use to like kill those things?
You can buy like a shovel or stop signs, and hit them with those. And I think there are like sun grenades. There's not really like a great weapon for them.
Okay.
Yeah, minus 20%.
Okay, we're due one. Ooh. I can't believe you, Adrian. That was so funny, dude.
I'll watch it. I'll do it again.
No.
Alright. Experimentation is fine, so we should be able to go there again and be okay. Alright?
Yeah,
I'm gonna use all our money.
There's no money in there to use, buddy. Good luck.
Do you want me to stay at the ship this time, Adam?
Yeah. Sure, I'll take your flashlight.
Okay.
Guys, look what I found.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Well, me. Don't worry about it.
Oh, I need to charge up my walkie. You can have my flashlight if you want. That's right.
Oh.
Alright, let's head out.
Alright, walkie check.
There you go.
Walkie check. Alright, what you see, bud?
Nothing yet. Still nothing. Adam, are you with Adrian?
Yes. And no.
There's nothing in those rooms.
Really? Even upstairs?
Just the one you're in. I don't see anything where you guys are upstairs yet. Oh, right there to your right when you walk in that door, Adam.
Cool. Large accent.
Okay. Looks like Adrian's got it. Nothing else in the room, though. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything else in that room. Chloe went to the left when you guys walked in, so I don't know where she's at.
She's over here.
Okay, yeah, there's nothing in the rooms that you guys are in right now.
Chase, are you able to open this door?
I don't know how to do that.
Just in the, whatever the letter number is, I think it's going to be B0. Just punch it into the terminal.
How do I do that?
In the terminal, literally just type B and then 0 and enter. Thanks, bud. Can you do H5? Thanks, love you.
If you go back through V0, take a right, go down the hall, and then second left, there's two items. One on the scaffolding, and you just pick the other one up. You see that?
Where?
Right in front of you. There you go. Right in front of you, Adam. Right in front of you, Adam. Oh, he took it from you.
I'm dying. Here, I'm gonna drop my watch.
Chloe, there's two of them. There's another one coming for you. Looks like Chloe dropped hers.
He just shrugged at me.
Adrian, are you in here?
No, oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dying. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Adrian. Adrian! They both died.
Oh, yeah, I saw a big ass bug crawling around.
Yeah. Do you want to leave?
Nah, let's go get stuff.
There, wait, so both of their stuff is being guarded by the people.
Yeah, I see.
Killed them.
That's exactly what I saw.
Yeah, so if we go and retrieve them, we're just gonna die too.
Nah, let's go do it. They're like right at the entrance.
Were they? Hold on. Oh, they want us to leave.
Okay.
So, I'd say leave. Drop the key. Hole 155. Yeah, we need a shovel. We definitely need a shovel.
You're the laziest.
Oh wait, no, that was a chase.
Yeah, we need Breath. Shovels definitely.
Alright. We'll get them after we sell all our stuff.
We're killing with the surface mania.
Okay, so we have one more.
Do we have enough for another walkie?
Let me get the shovel.
No, we haven't sold any.
So should we sell stuff first?
Do you want to get another walkie?
I mean, I feel like we kind of need one.
I'm pretty sure if we go down to the company, does it use up a day?
You got a boogie.
I like the boogie. Boogie.
You got a boogie right there.
Oh, for sure. It's a good boogie?
Yeah.
Ah, too hot for me. Too hot for me.
Alright, if we go down to the company moon, does it use up a day? Because if so, then we need to, like, go down to a moon one more time.
Guys, it's a
That's
girl.
A good question. I don't it's remember.
Girl,
I'm usually not in charge of the terminal.
I mean, either way, we're over our quota, so...
Well, the company is buying at 77%, so...
77 of 130.
What's 77 of 155?
I'm just go to a moon.
100.
Yeah. Okay. So we have to go to a moon. Okay. Assurance does not have any issues. We can go there.
Or right, do you want to? So I say all four of us go in then. All four of us go in, and then we kind of just grab whatever we can. Hope we don't die and go from there.
Okay.
Sounds
Do
good.
You guys want to go to Assurance or Bow?
I don't care.
Assurance it is. Alright. We will have no contact with Assurance.
That's fine.
God damn.
Are you alive still?
Oh, no way.
Adrian?
Did
he just die?
Y'all.
No, where'd he jump off?
He jumped off way down. Oh my god.
I didn't see him jump off.
Take his ragged corpse back to the ship.
That's what we're gonna do.
Oh my god.
I didn't mean to.
He... cannot help but give us violence.
Leave it to him, man. That's so funny. I don't remember how to get there. I'm coming. Dang, that was quick. You guys already grabbed that?
Yeah, we got the bottles and then she got a yield sign.
Malin.
Alright, nothing in here. Nothing on this side, just
yield!
Bless you. I got a jar. I got a jar of pickles, guys.
Nice.
Valuable jar of pickles.
Oh, I found a key.
Alright, downstairs another dead end.
Uh-oh.
What's uh-oh?
I'm lost.
You're lost? Right here. You're good. Entrance is back over this way. Not lost.
Okay.
It's just so dark in here.
A little bit, yeah. I'm gonna keep going this side.
You're the one with the flashlight.
Oh, you guys don't have flashlights?
Do you have a flashlight,
Claire? No.
Okay.
No, I don't.
Gotta be something up here.
Yeah, bottles.
Yeah, bottles. I'll grab it. Oh, you'll grab it.
Yep, I got it.
Slime. Uh-oh. I thought I heard a slime, and then I heard footsteps through this hallway. All right. Here.
Alright, let's just move on out. Don't flip that switch, dude.
Did I turn all the power off?
Yes. Alright.
You have a flashlight. Drop that so I can grab it.
Okay.
Yo.
Alright, and then it goes downstairs. Down here. Don't worry, I'm your guide through the cosmos. My impeccable sense of direction has led us back to Sanctuary.
Hold on, where's Chloe? Okay.
There she is.
I'd say we got enough, and we have Adrian, so.
Yep.
Yeah.
That shit's so funny that he jumped off.
He was just like, whoa, I'm so excited.
Pickles! Woo!
Alright.
Cause of death, gravity. Did you drop your stuff already, Chloe?
No.
Cool. Alright.
Alright, we got 318. I think we did pretty good.
Sweet.
Holy shit.
That's fantastic.
You got a dead buddy.
Yeah, he even adds five.
Nice, man. Dance on him. Beef stew.
Oh, he came back. So do I have to be holding him, or how does that work? Oh, okay.
Report to the company building immediately to sell your scrap metal and other goods.
Adrian?
Two days left to meet the profit quota. You can use the terminal to route the autopilot to the company building.
Everything else is too big for us to hold multiple things, so.
There's a key here.
What are we doing here?
This is where we sell our stuff. Did you already ring the bell?
I'm gonna ring again.
Adrian, watch out.
Back up.
We don't need you dying again, Adrian.
Adam.
It seemed like something you would do, man.
It does definitely seem like something you would do.
I love that you guys just assumed it was Adrian.
Alright, so what do we need? We need three more walkie-talkies.
Let's get some pro flashlights. We have all this money to spend, so let's get four pro flashlights and three walkie-talkies.
There's also a teleporter that you can buy.
Yeah, I think we'll get that on the next quota, because that's really useful.
Yeah.
But I don't know if we'll have enough this time around.
We have 182 left. How much is the... ship upgrades.
We should buy new outfits.
Teleporter's 375, we cannot. We could buy a shower for 180. should we get four shovels? It's 15 apiece.
I don't know if it's worth it.
What about a stun grenade?
Oh, the 15 is not bad. They're not that great at killing.
Okay, how about we do a boombox? Three boomboxes.
Fuck yeah.
What does the boombox even do?
Plays music.
So it has no, like, value other than it plays music.
Yeah, it's a morale booster.
Yeah.
And we can have a dance party.
You know what? I'm okay. Just in case we die.
Nobody collected the items, guys.
What?
Nobody collected the items. The rocket just left without them.
Yo, what?
No.
Yeah.
It can do that?
I went down to get the little tapes. I thought somebody was following me. But nobody collected the items. I tried to open it when it was already flying off.
Do you think we still got charged?
Yeah,
we
still
got
charged.
It said the delivery fees are not refunded. What the fuck?
Oh my gosh.
Oh, I thought you jumped off.
You died?
Yeah,
that's what's up,
fuck, Adrian.
Oh my god. He was upset about the...
He was so upset.
We got charged.
Go grab that!
Don't stand under it.
the walkers. I have
them. We're waiting for another one because I got us more flashlights again. Regular flashlights?
Those are regular flashlights.
The rail?
I could have swore I typed in strong flashlight. I could have swore I typed in strong flashlight.
Not strong, it's gotta be pro. It probably just thought that you wanted a regular flashlight. Oh well. No biggie.
Nope, I'm buying three more.
Nope, we don't have the money, man.
We have enough. We got 86 and it's 75 for three of them.
Yeesh, okay.
How about a boombox?
No, we don't have enough for that after this.
Dude, we've wasted so much money.
Yeah, thanks, guys.
Jesus. God, if I...
What did she say?
That this song makes her want to drive her head through a wall.
I know. We can only afford three, so.
Well, Adrian's gonna fucking kill himself as soon as we get.
Yeah, we're giving him a regular flashlight. Adrian's getting a regular flashlight.
There you go, Chloe.
Well.
Just put it in storage for right now.
All right. Let's leave this trashy.
We only have two walkie-talkies? I thought you grabbed more.
I have one in my hand.
Okay, so three walkie-talkies.
Alright, which moon are we heading to?
Some new profit quota.
Alright, the only one... Oh wait, it might change now. Okay, experimentation is clear.
253. Okay, we can do that. Adrian, you're something else, dude. How did you die?
I jumped off the fucking side. I was like, damn, I can't take it anymore.
You were just so upset about the missed delivery.
Yes.
That you just... wanted to hurl yourself off into the ocean.
Adrian, you're getting a regular flashlight.
I got a flashlight.
You took mine.
Alright, Lyndon.
Adrian, you took hers.
My god.
Adrian, you took her flashlight.
Make sure all your stuff is charged. Make sure everybody's gone potty.
Look, he jumped off and he didn't die this time.
Congratulations. That's such a feat.
I got my walkie on. Adrian's gonna die.
God damn it, just go.
Oh, look at him go down. He's going down the ladder backwards. We're going in.
Alright, good job. Bunch of items in the entrance. There's three in that room.
Nice.
Did you grab the pickles? Okay, you did.
Two items in that room.
This one? The door's locked. We gotta come back for it. It's the big chungus.
Big chungus?
Yeah, the one that shuts off the power.
Oh, I gotcha. Everybody's clear. I don't see any red dots on anybody's.
No. Oh, I died! Oh, no. Hey, Meme Utility. I don't know how long ago you joined. My stream's kind of behind, but... You're still here, hello.
I lost Chase. Off one of the doors, locking in the red thing. But ahead of you in the hallway, there's another one coming right at you.
Holy shit, that's a big ass spider.
Oh!
That is a big ass spider
right there. Holy shit!
I think Chase is dead outside of one of the fire exits. If you guys are in the building, I'm outside the ship, so I can't give you updates.
Dude, there's some running around in there really fast.
Yeah, I think it's one of the bug things or a couple of the bug things.
Yeah.
Well, Muscon, if you can hear me, is Adam live streaming?
And then I heard dun 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 dun. I was like, fuck that. I grabbed the screw.
Good job.
The screw and fucking left.
I'm so happy to
see
someone.
I can't see Adam's stream.
I don't know where Chase could be.
Hello. I know, I don't work tomorrow.
I'll find him.
If only a ghost could talk on Discord.
What?
I'll call you in a little while.
No, I didn't go to bed. I'm still up. It's me, Adam, Adrian, and his girlfriend playing this game.
I'm gonna try and find Chase's body.
What? He is off map.
Oh, really? He's just out of the map?
Okay, I'll text you and see if you're up. If you're up, I'll call.
He's off the map.
Okay. Okay. Okay, I love you.
You can't get his body filter.
Goodbye.
Through the hole.
Oh, shit.
It's 5 p.m.
red dot, red dot, red dot. If you go the opposite way, you're good. But there aren't too many items back there. Alright.
Hey. I did not have the power unit in my hands. They need to go back and grab it.
Oh shit, okay.
Yeah, I died with a gift in my hands.
Okay, alright, I'll let them know.
Okay.
Hey, thanks.
Alright, so apparently he didn't die with the power unit in his hand, which is the really valuable thing. So I'm gonna run in, grab it, because I know exactly where it is, and then I'll be back, okay?
Sweet.
Alright, I'm gonna charge up my walkie. Alright. Are you guys keeping an eye on it? Alright, this way. Believe. No, not in here. I think it's opposite here.
She didn't know!
Oh, there's Chase's body.
I had space and I didn't know.
I didn't know, Adrian!
I should have just jumped over the rail.
And then there were two.
Every time I've died, other than that, has been on purpose.
That was just so funny. He's got me. He's making me boogie.
Alright. Adrian died. He fell off as well.
I fell off.
Oh, that's so sad, man. I look down and I just see Chase's body with a present on it. That's so sad. Rip and piss, guys.
Did we leave?
Oh. Yeah, we left.
You got the most profitable.
Hey, carrying.
We only got 110.
Question marks.
So how do we have any walk? How you both have walkies, right?
I think everybody.
I don't have a walkie.
No. Yeah.
Do we have enough?
We
have enough. We can get another walkie.
We do. Yep. Let's grab a walkie. All right. Let's see which moons are good.
And Chloe was the only one to keep her flashlight.
Let's go.
I have my flashlight. Alright.
How do I move this to an inventory spot?
Like move it to a different one?
Yeah.
Drop it and scroll to the spot that you want and then pick it up.
Oh. Sorry, I'm done.
Alright.
I can watch this time if you guys want me to.
Alright.
But I need a walkie. I'll grab it.
Alright, so, there's another walkie coming down for you, Chloe. Unless
I'll grab the walkie.
Okay. I'll start heading in.
Where's Adrian? Adrian.
Looks on my screen.
Oh, okay. This is for me, Adrian. Walkie's on.
Alright, I'm in.
Don't tell Adrian that. He'll purposely step on it. Right in front of you. Right in front of you, Adam. You see it? There was a big red dot on the screen.
Okay, I'll leave.
It's closing.
Wow, coming with the big bucks.
Coming with the big bucks. Is everybody good?
Copy compliment.
Chloe, are you good? So far, yeah. There's two items that I see. One there in the corner, yep. And then if you go back downstairs, there's another one. Oh no, it's on your level, Adam. It's on your level. Go through... What's to your left? Is there a hallway to your left? Okay. Okay, there's two items. There's one on the scaffolding. If you go through there, don't go down the stairs or up. Go through that hallway. Yep, to your left. There's another one to your right on the other side of the little hole there. To your left immediately. Sorry, to your right. There you go.
Oh. Chloe, are you able to come over and grab one of these?
There's another one through a doorway that's up there, but I don't know how to get there. I don't see a way. It's the other one's gonna be on your level, but I don't know how to get there. Like the level you were just on, not on the one you're on now. It's like to the left of you, or to the right of you, but I can't see a way to get there.
I think it's the key that we dropped.
I don't know, it's like in a room, but there's nothing else there. Oh, okay, yeah, you guys are at it. Through that doorway, if you take a right, and then immediately take another right, through that doorway. Oh, nope, that may just lead you outside, never mind. Is it dark out there? It's getting there. You got a steering wheel?
I found this homemade flash page.
I think we actually have our portal.
Yeah, because the apparatus
doesn't
give us any value. Cool. Alright, let's go then.
How many days do we have? We have 2 more days, okay.
Yeah. Oh, true.
So everything we get from now on is just free money.
Pretty much. Chip upgrades and stuff.
Yeah. Success, boys.
Chloe, do you want to stay with the ship, or do you want to keep going?
I can stay, if you guys don't want to.
I enjoy staying with the ship, but I also enjoy it.
Yeah. I have a walkie-talkie.
Oh, you do need a walkie-talkie.
I dropped one.
Okay.
I thought we had 3.
I thought we had 4.
We did, but two of us died.
Oh, true. True, true, true. experimentation is flooded, so let's see.
Yeah, let's get away from that one.
Val. All right.
Do you have a walkie, Adam?
I do. Walkie check.
She coming through on the walkie too?
Oh, this bridge is super sturdy.
I'm not testing it.
Oh, and there's a data chip right here. This one's made out of stone, the other one's not. You can take this one.
Oh, I didn't know there was a... Wow.
Better bridge.
Whatever, dude.
Pocket check? No walkies?
Metal sheet.
Monster! Jesus Christ. Holy fuck. It's the one that doesn't like the flashlight. God, scare the fuck out of me. Come at me, bitch. There you are. Alright, homemade flashbang.
Jesus.
God. I just flashbanged myself.
You flashbanged me.
Sorry, man.
Oh, is she the key? Is she coming through on the walkie to you?
Yes. Hear you loud and clear.
I hear him.
Oh, leech. You know that.
It's the bug. I'm going.
Run.
Okay, now go into that door. I turned my flashlight off because it's almost dead.
Mine's at like 60%.
Let me get the pickle.
You want the pickles?
I don't care. I just don't know how full your inventory is. I guess it's full now, isn't it?
It is now. I dropped an item outside.
Okay.
I kept a key in case we found a door. Monster, get the fuck out of here. Oh, run!
I thought it was gonna be scared of my flashlight, but then it just charged me. Jesus Christ. Okay.
Right, we should probably go refill our, I'm gonna refill my flashlight, so.
Okay. And then if you want, we can just go in the fire exit down there.
Okay.
See? That way we don't have to worry about the monster at the front door. That, I gotta say, that warehouse was just full of life, huh?
Yeah, teeming with it.
One could say saturated with life.
Did you guys see a beehive anywhere?
No. How do you? Okay. How do you get those?
Yeah. So I was thinking, like, since I found this flashbang, try it on that.
Maybe.
Ooh.
I can look for
those. Are. We've tried them. I've tried them with other friends, and usually the whole crew dies. Like, you have to distract them to get them away from the beehive with one person, the other person comes and gets it. They're pretty valuable, though.
Yeah, they're like 100, aren't they?
Yeah.
I think it has to be, like, the last thing that you do, though, because once the beehive is in the ship, then the bees
Where's Adrian?
Swarm, and you can't get anyone out.
He died.
What?
I think he was, like, exploring the map, and then he drowns.
damn it.
Adrian. I was like, did he go to bed or something?
He's actually laying in bed right now.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, he's sleeping with the fishes.
Alright. Are you staying here and then we're going again?
Sure, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's go on the fire exit. Did you recharge your stuff?
Yeah.
Very good.
How do you...
Alright, let's...
What do you do to report those as, like, found animals?
You just scan it. There's a beehive
right
there.
Oh, you have to scan it. You should radio to her that we found a beehive.
There's a beehive over here. It's up on the hill, in this trench.
We can go back for it. Bless you.
Thank you. If you really want to, we can come back at the very end.
Ah! Don't go in there! I think Adam died.
Yeah, he's not moving. There's a enemy, like, camping on his barn.
Yeah, he died as soon as he walked in. Because I walked in and he was standing on the staircase. And I was like, ah! And I went back out and he walked in right after me. And I was like, don't go in there! Well, it's up to you. It's dark out, so there might be monsters, but we can try to go get that beehive if you want.
Do we have another day? Or is this our last day?
No, this is our last day. We're under quota.
We have enough stuff? Yeah, I can try.
Yeah, let's go.
You might want to stay in the...
I guess, yeah. I can monitor you. Because
if we die, then we die, we lose everything. Although, I don't know where it is.
Do you know where where you go in, if you go down that little ravine by where the fire exit is, it's right there.
Okay. I don't know how to get there.
Oh, Lord.
Which way is it?
So,
and I also hear
out,
a giant.
Yeah, there is a giant. He's right outside. So you go out the ship, and you make a right.
Okay.
Do you want a strong flashlight?
Sure. Where did it go? Oh.
Hey.
Oh.
Don't forget the apparatuses. Don't give you
It says we have 275.
Oh.
So we can go if you want.
You want to... Yeah, let's just call it.
Okay. Is Adrian still awake?
Adrian, are you still awake? Are you going to bed?
Y'all were about to stay when there was a triple outside the ship. My fucking god, my...
I think we might be ready to call a night.
Yeah, let's just stop at the company and then we'll be all set.
I already put us to the building.
Oh, cool.
Let's keep this.
Tell me when everything's sold.
It's not letting me put it in there.
You see?
Oh, yeah, it's not. It's saying there's too much. Okay. Yeah, the apparatus times two being 160 is nuts. Oh shit, I didn't see that you had a big hole. Sorry about that.
You're good.
There you go.
Is there anything else in there?
No, I think that's it.
There's a key.
Oops.
A key.
Poor guy.
We can keep it.
Got it. I'm risky. What can I say? You know what?
Uh-oh.
That's fine. It's fine. I don't think... Oh. There we go. Okay.
How far over did we go?
Nice.
Holy shit, 500.
Man. Alright, so if we wanted to get the teleporter, we can. It's 375.
What the hell?
Cool. Alright. Did you say you wanted to call it a night?
Yeah, I think I'm wrong.
Okay, dude. I'll head off too.
Yeah, I probably will too. It's almost 12:30.
Yeah, that was a pleasure. Yeah.
I gotta go.
Nice to meet you guys.
Yeah, I gotta go to the community college tomorrow, Adam.
Oh, nice.
And then, you don't have your computer stuff at your dorm, do you?
I do not. Nope. So, I don't have a dorm. I'm just at the house, so. I won't be, but I'll be in town, you know. I'll be in the seat.
That's fine. If you are on tomorrow, then we can play, but...
Nope.
Okay. I'll talk to you later.
Alright. Talk to you later.
Okay. Bye.